Looks like we've got a new sheriff in town.